someone screwed up staggered golf.
I think usually the, like, yeah, I was wrong. I didn't see the guys ever. Try to stay undetected as long as you can. So right. we got a Vic for our right. Two Vics.
Lead us out in the wedge. We're going down. Okay.
Step one.
Yeah, it is. It has.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, hey, we need more on the right, yeah. Get on the right, guys. This isn't a winch.
Did you have to pay for it, or?
Ready to check on. Hey,
Pay for it?
Yeah, roger that.
Did you have to pay for it?
Roger that. Also, if you need to make a call to us for anything, get on 111 because I do not have two radios to hear both channels. I do not have. Yeah, if you can call on a Johnson does not have an LR. I did not think we'd need LRs for this up. So if you need to call me for whatever reason, jump on 111 on the LR and just. Call you on 70.
Is it free?
No.
Pay for it? Yeah, it's direct yourself up the hill.
Well, it's not free,
no,
but
over.
You have to buy it, Brandon. But for the guns, but everything else is free, like all the features.
What are the features?
Just I can't talk right now, Brandon. I'm in the middle of something. To be advised, do some scouting ahead for us. Make sure you stay as far away from the AO as possible. And fire.
Are we going against guys with suppressed weapons? What's going on?
Alright, we're getting close.
Roger, here we're gonna fire, keeping close, yes. Actual, this is Alpha. Why do we have air assets flying over the AO?
I have no idea. I did not tell them to do that.
Yeah, our pilot's kind of a fucking retard whoever flew us in here. Pardon my French, but... Alright, Woods, lead us out. You take point. We're gonna keep heading direct south.
Alright, we got Holtz here. Never mind. I'm fucking listening to this.
In the back roach.
We need a call now?
You have to put it, go in our direct formation to run to the side or the left of us. It's hard to get you guys on our radio channel. Hey, Woods, take us to those rocks over there. Yeah, the ones are quite.
All 13 to be advised, Alpha is halfway to waypoint 2. Over.
When you get up to those rocks,
is that Bravo's Vix to our left?
It should be to our left.
All fire teams, be advised. We hear victors of some kind to our east. Over.
Hey, this is Sala.
Yep.
If I head down to, look at the map. If I head down to waypoint, 2. Assault from there, I might be going downhill. You want me to keep heading down this little natural valley to the right? Get as close to town as...
Roach, come on.
Charlie, what's your status? Over.
Bravo has eyes on a machine-gun warthog on the southwest side of the town, but Don is...
Let's follow, we're 600 out. We're moving as fast as we can. We had a far run to go, sorry.
Actually, this is Alpha. Can you please send it up and tell those pelicans to fuck off?
Yep. Lancer, be advised. Please go on a 2,000 meter holding pattern, and wait for a cast call. Over.
Roger.
fire. I don't know where from, I don't see shit. Fuck, we're taking fire from.
Alpha's in position. We're moving into the town right now from the northwest. Over. Charlie's 250 out. We'll be firing shortly.
God dang it! Stupid.
Bravo, sit rep.
What's that? Run, brother.
You guys.
Contacts have been disabled, but we are under sniper fire. Over.
Blue radio.
Roger that. No.
More someone.
All right, let's go.
Roger that, be advised. Alpha is nearing phase line. We crossed phase line Alpha. Watch your fire. Over.
Bravo has eyes on Alpha at
this moment.
Right east. Right, let's go,
Newsom. Roger that, actual Alpha.
On you, Newsom.
Newsom, bound past blue. We're gonna head to left more than look at the same thing.
Let's get up to that patch of rocks up there. Mr. Golden.
I believe we're about to be set. Wait one for move.
Alright, do some watch south.
We have eyes on at least two civilians. Alright,
I believe
move. Over.
Push up to those rocks to the east of me.
Let's see.
East. You see those rocks up there?
Covering,
yeah,
you guys.
Yeah, actually, if you want to, you can move with blue, we're covering you. We're heading to those rocks east.
And you guys get set ready.
Alright,
moving.
Alright,
we're moving. Alright, we're entering the town.
Where?
I'm lagging, guys. Maybe a little slow.
Alright, Newsom,
right,
get on me. Blue, push up to the stone wall. Direct south to me.
Yeah, Newsom's getting somewhere. Yeah.
Alright, move.
Yeah, we're getting some desync, I think.
Fire team's advised, is everyone getting fired? Anyone else getting wired or desync right now?
I'm hearing gunfire on the right side. However, still we went for desync.
Alright, fire team's hold until desync clears up.
Solid, Charlie, you can't see much from our waypoint. Request to begin moving to our second area as though we have one of the farthest runs over. Roger, do whatever you need to do.
Yeah, DC is gonna wreck you, dude.
Bravo is taking fire from a sniper. We do not have a clear shot on him. He's near Alpha's position. Over.
Desync is gone, guys. We're going to continue moving.
Let me try throwing a frag down that road.
We're going to try to engage that sniper if at all possible. Bravo, wait one.
Alright, Blue, I want you to clear that building directly behind me to the east after you clear the exit of the LMG on the stairs.
We're going to move it to that rope.
Alpha, be aware there's two civilians inside the tower. Over.
Roger that, we have eyes, over.
Hey, let's all back up a little bit, we don't really have good eyes. Oh, actually, never mind.
Alright,
oh crap. Never mind, I'm good.
Alright, two Marines coming out.
So, stand right there. They'll set up in the doorway at the top of the stairs and watch us out. Or west, I mean.
West?
Right here.
Yeah, down the road.
No, I think he wants you set up on the platform.
Watch west.
And then
west
pointing
way,
down.
I'm looking
pointing down the road.
Okay.
Whoa! Whoa! Are you guys done?
Oh, there's a civilian in the room.
Okay. I just need you guys.
I need.
Where's he?
There's two of them. They just walked out. I don't know where they went. I just ignore them for now.
The wall.
I'm getting red chain.
Alpha, yeah. I suggest I suggest we push down this ASR directly to the south.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do right now. I'm just trying to get them set up so we can move.
Rick, I need you to watch the west right now, please.
Charlie, be advised. I want you guys to be,
They're gone. Just
to
I'm
the,
under
the MSR directly to the west of your position and clear from the north, south, if possible. Over.
I got two civs. I found the two civs that walked in on us. They're just lying here. Just show them.
Guys, we need to hurry it up. We're on a time schedule.
This is Bravo. We have spotted an enemy's weapons stash. Over.
Roger that. What's his position? Over.
Cross.
It is on the southwest of town near the disabled machine gun HUD. Over.
Stay on Roger that.
On the map.
Stay on the west side of the rocks and
Roger
west
that. If at all possible, it doesn't look like we need any more overwatch. This town's a little barren. If you can move down to that position and do a patrol
that
building, we'd be much appreciated. Over.
To right now, to get clear this.
Move along.
Sergeant, be advised. I'm advising two civilians, one in a black t-shirt and one in a red t-shirt with an orange baseball cap on. They appear to be going into a building right now. They look suspicious. They're eyeing us. Watch out. Over.
Do you clear that building, Blue?
Alright, Bravo. I want you to bring the transfer hog down into the town. We need to RV as soon as possible and get the fuck out.
Watch your back.
I'm gonna be taking. We're just gonna move down this ASR real quick and just poke around and see if we see anything. Okay.
We're just clearing buildings one by one. Heading south.
It's fine. I'm just. Me and the Roach are just gonna go check it out real quick.
All right. Set. Reach. Building clear. All right. Let's go next.
Are there two civilians down the road? Right to that. Which direction? Southeast.
Yeah, that's clear.
They're bearing 140. It's the two civs that walked out on us. They're running away now.
Good, this church, Rich.
Alright, just keep working your way and keep clearing the buildings, heading south. Just don't worry about that. Just clear building after building. Stay on the right side of the road and clear those.
Okay. Breaching left in 3, 2, 1. Here. We'll hide the podium just to make sure. Yeah, it's clear. Coming out.
Roger that, you guys have kick us. Can we fire on
one
shot?
Yes. No, do
you?
Yes, should I
handcuff them? Yeah, if they get close enough to handcuff them, don't worry.
Accessing the ATM, cut him.
Hey, guys, on me, meet me at the church courtyard.
Alpha, be advised, let's get the pace, get come down to my position to the south. Looks clear. We should be good to regroup with Bravo and
all
that.
Roger that, actual interrogative, we're about 80 meters from the possible cache mark. Do you just want to take my team and move there? Open.
Yeah, it's an A-firm. Do you have, interrogative, do you have explosives currently over?
That's A-firm. Out.
Where do you want us to while we're with you?
Blue, so regroup and meet the southwest.
Stand by for green smoke.
Yeah, we're coming up.
This is 112. probably do read.
Yeah, I resend it.
We're near our position at the second city. We advise on multiple warhawks in the compound. Can't tell if they're occupied or not. Also advise on hostiles. We can engage when you want.
The civilian that was...
Roger that. If you feel the need to engage, go ahead over. Grid, wait one. Grid 194201, that's where we are getting with us. Take that ASR south and you'll see green smoke on our position. Over.
Copy that. Alright, blue move.
Alpha, can I get a sit rep?
We linked up with Bravo, and we are moving to the cache right now. I'm going to find it and destroy it.
Roger that.
I could take it out.
As soon as you're done, re-link with us on our RV. Reference to green smoke, over.
Here, we're good. Guess I'll stay with the transport. Maybe what's going on that hill?
Charlie's engaging contacts next town over.
Oh, okay. Can't just arrest people. He just... Where did he go? Oh.
Hey, Charlie, can I get a sit rep? I read you. Send it. Civilians don't clear out, you're clear to engage the insurgents, if they pose a threat, over.
This is Zulu Nano, treat you on 7111.
Send it on 111, over.
And I'm copying 111.
That's an affirm, I read, send it on 111, over.
We've got one times common coming in.
Roger that, out.
Where did you see those, remember you saw the, we saw those guys on, breaching? Stacked. Looking left. Clear.
Alright, Alpha's back on station.
Roger that. Regroup with us at the transport Warthog, and let's get the heck out of here.
Roger, I got more usable picks next to me. Should only bring two.
That's a negative. If are the insurrectionists over?
Unmarked.
Yeah, that's negative. Just the transport should hold us all, and we'll get the MG Hog over here and let's get out of here. Green smoke.
Civilian for extract if possible. Over.
Alpha got them on the cache. We're moving out to the RV point. As I'm moving, we're heading east.
Is that all you need? Over.
Yeah, that's good. Oh, you're killing my warhog.
Civilian, hold for civilian.
All call signs is Alpha. Be advised, I'm detonating the charge at the westernmost cache to clear the area.
Roger that, Alpha. Actual out.
Harper, where are you going?
the fucking annoying Parker.
Just wave off.
Alright, Lancer, go ahead and wave off. We're good here, over.
Spot Lancer.
Team, stay up this morning and watch the southwest.
The fuck is Harper going?
This is, zone entry 2. I'm gonna just lift up the any vehicles and take them back to the airfield under UNSC control, over.
Roger that.
Yeah, good job.
Also, Alpha, Bravo, regroup at our position and let's mount up and go support Charlie, over.
Is this, you know where Actual is? Here it is. Yeah, Alpha's right here. We're watching the southwest.
Okay, where's the MG Hog?
That's chart. That's Bravo's.
Bravo, give me a sit rep.
We're here back, and we have secured a possible insurgent who has neural implants and military grade equipment on him.
Wait, do you have the MG Hog?
It's over by the MG Hog.
Okay, can you go
can you tell those Pelicans to wave off? They're way too close to the AO.
They are, they're trying to get the enemy hogs and bring them back to base.
Alright, everyone, we're mounting back up. I'll drive. We gotta get to our dismount point.
At your discretion, deal with the insurgent and then Lowry with the machine gun here. Over.
Probably be advised, you are not coming in. You are not coming in. Wait one. Over.
At your discretion, I am not aware. Situation. Over.
Everyone mounts up, we need to get going.
I don't think there's enough room for everybody in there.
There's enough room, I'm pretty sure.
I mean, it's not Bravo, here. Bravo's going in there and also Alpha needs to go too.
We only two of Bravo in here.
Oh, okay, yeah. Alright guys,
I need that. We need to get going like right now.
Guys, in the vehicle.
Where's the MG Hog again?
Should just be Tom. Where are you with the MG Hog?
Are we just leaving the civilian handcuffed?
Yeah, we're just leaving him. It's fine.
Yeah,
where are you with the MG Hog? We're moving out now. Over.
Sala.
Send it for scan actual. Over.
Copy that. We are moving out towards the dispatch. Over.
Charlie, be advised, you are not readable.
Yeah,
over.
Why is Charlie so far away that we can't understand him?
We're moving on to
who's
the main
Charlie?
Road at this moment. Over.
This is Charlie. Can you read?
You're coming in patchy, but I got you. Over.
The second town is clear.
This is Sala.
Break! One person on the radio at a time. Jesus. Charlie, go ahead with your transmission. Over.
The second town is clear. We've commandeered two of their warhogs, and we're ready to move to the third city.
Roger that. Hold for us. We are coming to your position, and we'll move together. Over.
Why'd they clear the bush? Were they supposed to reconnoitre or something?
Yeah, I told them they could go ahead and move to their OP because
MD,
they
you have permission to move at Echo speed. Over.
Echo. Yeah, where's the MG? It's fucking, he's missing.
It was delayed. I have to deal with an insurgent threat, well, possible insurgent threat, which I told him to deal with at their discretion.
Oh, 15 minutes. We're doing pretty good on time, actually.
Only 15 men? Wow. You're down to 50. So we can basically wait for the machine gun.
Alright, Charlie, get going.
Hey, we're moving.
Hold.
Hold on, stop fucking moving, please.
Why'd you get out?
Go.
Goddamn.
Got out, cause fucking...
Ah, shit, I didn't say go, fuck. Damn it.
MG, what is your status?
Okay, dismount
over.
Point on the map. Over.
Need a bandage?
Charlie, interrogative.
MG, if you copy, we are moving on to third
over, Charlie.
Town. Over.
What's the status of that cache you found? Over.
It's still up. There's
third
like 15
town.
Civilians on it. We can't clear them.
Roger that. Mark it on the map. We'll come back later for,
What the fuck are we doing? Let's go, let's go.
Yo, convoy never stops. Keep moving. Unless the lead bit calls halt, or squad lead calls halt, then we need to keep going. Unless there's an emergency.
Also need to wait for the machine gun HUD if we can.
Alright, yeah, let's move toward dismount point and, against one waypoints. This is gonna be the shitstorm, guys. We have no cover and we're assaulting in an open field, so kiss your asses goodbye.
Basala, what do you want us to do? Because we have an AA HUD, we can do lots of assistance with it.
That's a negative, Charlie. The AA hog, at least from what I heard, is pretty buggy, and it doesn't do much damage against pelicans or even ground forces, so just dismount that at the dismount point as well, over.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm good, Roach.
These warhawks are so much more responsive after this update.
They slow down better.
They go down, and they go over everything now.
Now we'll pop our all-terrain vehicle.
Stop, go.
Why are they going off
surrounding buildings? And around the town. I mean,
there's a compound up here, I think.
The town, you know?
This is the weirdest thing I've ever seen.
Topic.
Shit.
Copy that. We are holding
up
the dismount point for you. Over.
No, we're supposed to dismount.
I'll dismount.
Dismount.
Yeah. Dismount. Yeah.
What the fuck?
All fire teams, let's continue down this at MSASR and... I'm sorry, MSR, and get to our objectives, over.
How about team call on me, right to the roof?
Yeah, we need to be going, left, Alpha, it needs to at least.
Actually, red doesn't move to the left, make a stagger call. Blue, you stay right there.
Hey, Araya, just some pointer, we could move to the field to the left and get directly to our, objective.
Yeah, I'm already in the death player right now. Yeah. Is that the town to the southwest?
Yeah, our objective is... Shit. Yeah, I would say... Yeah,
we have eyes on enemy warthog, we can engage it with our AA.
Engage, over.
I like that hill over there to the right. Hell yeah.
Guys, think of it this way. We haven't had to have a corpsman once this op.
Me and Newsom, we're going to cover blue team and this definitely right here. We go to the right hill, get up there, but get set, and then we move to the building.
I see Basala, contact
there's a lot of box trucks on the other side.
Roger that. We're hopefully going to see this MSI and go
to the hill. The hill top to the right and get eyes on the hill. And we'll bounce past the field over. Solid.
Yeah, everyone else is. Okay, so Alpha, we'll just hit where Bravo's clear marker is, and then Charlie and Bravo will get Charlie and
Alpha. Oh, we can't really see much because of the trees
blocking. Yeah, move up. Check out the other hilltop. Closest to the town.
Bravo is moving up now with the machine gun HUD. Over.
Roger that. Watch out. There might be marine explosives on those trucks. Over.
Our civilian.
Roger that. We're crossing. Hold that hog. We're moving across through it.
I'm also seeing a green military tower. Looks like there's a military compound.
You guys need to push further southwest. Look at that town. The town is right next to us. All fire teams, be advised. Toward northeast, what looks to be an ODST drop pod just landed. Watch your fire to the northeast. Over.
Alright, blue team, get up to one of those stone walls now.
Bye, we'll talk to you. Over.
Be advised, the normal marines, not ODSTs. Out.
Roger that. I'll get you before we got to pass you. You get set. Right. Are you guys set?
Yes, we are.
Alright, what do you say? Wait. Just saying, FTL, that looks like any of those vehicles could have an ID on
Alright, we're gonna get sent from this wall. After we get sent up here, I want you to cut across the feet. By the place to take cover, and then we're gonna cross, right? Look more at the soccer field to the right of us. Alright, we're set. You guys can move.
Tab with armas. Tab. Or armas with resting.
Watch that. There's that. It looks to be a military base, which we're.
Don't cut across that way, cut across the other exit, yes? The one that's direct southwest. You see the other opening in the fence?
Can I get an ID on that fire over
there? Yeah, right there. No, no, the next one.
What?
Yeah. This one, Charlie, we're being engaged. We're returning fire.
This one, yes.
We have eyes on a civilian moving to the southeast, over.
Need some favor here, cover.
Roger that. Actually,
fuck.
This is Zillin Energy Tree. I will be corresponding on this net from now on. Over.
Roger that. If you get on station, we are going to need an LZ and
we
need some mics. Over.
Alright, copy that.
Do you want Bravo to move into town with the Warthog? Over.
Yeah, Bravo, get your Warthog moving, one or two sectors, but we should be good. Over.
Copy that.
Crossing the line of fire, guys.
What's the line of fire?
Chaos, this is Zillin Energy Tree, and I'm getting 10 on the last one.
This is Zillin Energy Tree, if you'd be advised, you are coming in very, very, very staticky. I have I cannot read, over.
And we're getting ready on the last town, over.
Our grid location is 086183, in the town of Sirta, over.
I hate new smoke bringing into this building.
One set. Set. Briefing.
Hey, do you guys go to that building, rally up on me where I'm at.
Alright, I'm building square.
Jesus Christ, why is Ace fucking going, or Lancer going full retard?
We got a Warthog move. Alright. Blue team, move past me to that one-story building. Where the friendlies are.
What the fuck was that?
Old Lancer, call signs, be advised, do not hover over the AO. Go on a holding pattern, at least to click away and wait for our call, over.
Alright, need some move.
That's a negative, we're flying at high altitudes, AE can't reach us.
Oh shit, they can't reach you.
Yeah, but you're creating the distraction for us. You guys are really loud.
Turn down your audio. I can't help that the bird's loud and that we're that high in the sky.
I mean, I understand why it needs to be directly above the AO. It really makes the air, whatever, it's fine.
It's just fucking retarded. Alright, come on guys, we're gonna hook around, right? We'll move against the stone wall. We're gonna go to the building right there. Blue team. Actually, yeah, blue team, move first. Go. Red, cover.
They know what a holding pattern is?
Yep. Cross in the road.
It's clear upstairs. Oh, I just glitched. There we go.
You guys get buildings on the right. I'll get
the left side of the road.
Yeah. Red.
Suck up on me.
Docking's clear.
Two set.
Moving back down.
I tried covering the road.
There's a civilian in the building. Where's that couple?
My AGM menu's not working.
Alright guys, let's hurry this up. We need to clear as much as we possibly can, then clear the LZ marker and make sure Lancer can land and get us out of here, over.
Roger that, here, stack up on me.
Alright.
After that, coming out.
Ow.
Whoa.
In the building?
Whatever.
Is that a friendly flash?
It's clear.
Is that a friendly flash?
They're fine. No, they're not doing anything wrong. Fuck. It's not even worth it.
I can't release them.
School wheel.
Yeah.
Listen, don't run off the cuff. Just stand me. We'll cuff them when we get to. We already got it. Run. Oh, that's our way to go. Oh.
How come you're using that machine gun?
Fuck the paper mache gun,
that's why. We'll move it up on the left side of the road, parallel to you guys.
Roger that, we'll stay on the left, you guys just stay on the right.
Exactly.
Newsom on me.
You're messing up again, I can't, sprint, sorry, a bit slow.
Newsom, on me.
Get fire.
You're running too far off, man.
We're up.
On the road, down the road, we got a shooter down the road.
Dude, that fucking, that suppressed LMG is really annoying. Need some cross, I'll cover you. Get to that broken building. Go ahead and visually clear from the outside.
Yeah, why the fuck can I not sprint, man? What the hell? It doesn't fix itself.
You good, Newsom? Alright, on me. We're good, I'm good.
Is anybody else on? Do you say on?
Reach up.
My bipod does work on this thing. What do you have to do to fix it?
Z marker. I'm watching that room near Charlie. We're right next to you. I'll watch your eyes. Hey, Blue, get on the left side of the street. Do some, get a little spacing to my right.
Oh, you want me to handcuff the suit?
Nah, just ignore him. Keep moving.
There's fucking cars right here, Jesus.
Yeah, it is. Also, can I get all the parts into a head count?
I'm too much shit.
Boys,
literally, like, 20 cars on one road.
Alpha's at 4. Charlie, what about you?
Don't worry about it, man. When you take the time to do that, that's completely enough.
Okay, this, gas station
AR clear.
Covers, we cross.
I'm crossing. Crossing fire. I'm gonna clear these police buildings to a direct front. Stats. 13, 3, 2, 1.
I am sending someone over to allow some of Charlie who has the demo charges.
All right, we're gonna clear the track.
All right, when you do that, we're bound to the car. Ready, Southwest.
3, 2, 1. Clear. Secondary door.
Charlie, how to be over.
3, 2, 1.
Sorry, we had to go on a side mission. A civilian kidnapped one of our fire team members and stuck him in a truck. We rescued him. We'll meet up with you shortly.
Copy that. We will move towards the crossroads. Alright, Blue, get up from one of those cars and watch
right,
the door.
Alright, Scott Blue's moving into the LZ compound now, over.
Alright, copy that.
Actually, nigga, keep it how it is right now. We're gonna move past you.
Alright. Kill him! When we get set up, I want one team get in those, Hesco barriers on the left side, you see?
Alright, all fire teams, if your areas are clear, we need to regroup at grid 083182, over.
There's a civilian on the left of the road.
Just, ignore him, keep pushing. Move to those next Hesco barriers, the ones that are further down past the gate with the Alcatraz, over.
You got
Roger that. Alpha, can you clear that, car OP tower up there?
Alright, copy that.
Yeah, you can have to do that way. It's a better idea than my dudes. Move those, shacks and get to that, two-story building and then clear.
Alright, copy that.
Actually, this is Alpha. I have, my team securing the rest of the buildings around the LZ.
Roger that.
Crossroads awaiting Charlie. Over.
We have successfully captured another possible insurrectionist.
We expect our naval accommodations when we get back. 3 Medals of Honor and 2 V's for Valor.
Roger that, Charlie. If you can get with the LC.
Ned, we'll wait for Charlie.
We need backup.
Bob, we're moving to assist. Where are you? Over.
Civilians are resisting our presence. Execute them all.
Quick, possible. Negative, negative. Full fire on civilians unless they themselves throw grenades. Get to the LZ marker and we'll call evac immediately.
I'm not leaving this guy alive.
Solid, where do you want us?
Bravo, do you still need assistance? Charlie, do you still need assistance? Over.
Can I hold you?
No, we can handle it ourselves, but...
Sure, there's no...
Yeah, we're good.
Bravo's moving to the demo the ammo chest.
Fire team lead, what's your status?
Roger that, push across that north. Push past us, you'll see
this on the building. Two to ground, 4 seconds, please detonate your vehicles into flames before you leave the AO.
They knew some on me, we're gonna set up a distance.
I will not be taking them.
Roger, you're good, we're
okay,
Roger that.
Anyone else got any explosives?
Okay, what you doing with
the blue push past me and north of actually move that building first and then we'll cover you while you pull
back.
Listen, if Cunningham is not trying to make it to the first fucking we'll wait.
Life, where you going, Doron?
They're from this APC.
I fall back to us. Gotcha.
Fall back to you?
Yeah.
Rock out on APC Hawk.
When you get past us, push over to that next compound wall to the north.
Are you kidding me? Did it really get fracked and do something against an APC Hawk?
Let's just say that it's disabled.
Here, Ambrosino, you...
I have AT, do you want me to
we're
take care of
inbound, we have this prisoner, and we're on the wall.
I'm gonna take care of the hog. Sala.
You wanna shoot her?
Yeah, hold on, wait, where's the wind?
You wanna listen to me? Yeah, I didn't hear you, sorry. Alright,
All 5 teams, be advised, we're hitting our APC hog with an AT rocket, clear the area. Alright.
Back blast. Back west clear.
The APC is friendly.
Fucking clear. Get to more left.
Yes. See from your detonating your vehicles.
Firing.
I'm going to die, just put it farther away. Before you do that.
Oh, I fucking didn't.
Alright, our hog is blown up. Popping green smoke for LZ, Lancer,
Sugar Lab. Alright, team, breach.
Got green smoke, you want me to pop it in the middle of the...
Negative, red smoke.
I have green, dude.
I already popped it.
I knew someone was spilling.
All fire teams, get to the LZ now. We need to get out of here.
Alright, so make it quick. Alright, let's go. Get to the LZ.
Alright,
Sala. Me and you guys are gonna wait till Cunningham and Blackburn come back, okay?
I'm not waiting here forever, we're on a time schedule.
Push past me, get in there. Yeah, get in the...
Alright, everyone, this is right now, it doesn't matter what you're doing, get to the LZ, we're getting out of here right now.
You have to put the gear down.
You want to do the same way we did last time?
Doesn't matter, just get in a Pelican that has a slot open for you.
Get in if you move.
This is Bravo 2, actual photography, over.
Also, get in the Red Pelican. There won't be room for all of us.
A team killer inside.
This is Bravo 2, Squad Weed, photography, over.
Come on, everyone, let's go.
Alright, everyone in. Alright, all in, let's go.
Can we leave Bravo?
Bravo has their second Pelican.
Yeah, there's two Pelicans.
I think we left two guys in the middle of the town you see on the map.
That's what I was talking about.
Maybe they were down.
Moving.